Elsweyr, land of the Khajiit. Here, life should be good, but we suffer a thousand perils. Beneath the tyrannical rule of the usurper queen, our farms and villages overrun by hordes of undead. And the very land itself set afire by a rage of dragons. Heroes emerge, ready to defend Elsweyr, wielding weapons, spells, and even necromancy to claim victory at all costs.
So, Elsweyr was finally released, at least for PC and Mac. I don't know if you can tell through my voice, but I'm currently still sick. But yeah, the past couple videos I've been leaving my mic off just because I've been coughing a lot, but yeah, I'll continue leaving the mic off for the rest of this video. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.
Character.
If you want a horse, then we have something to talk about. If you want... What do you want?
A tidy shop is a profitable shop.
Someone help!
Did you hear about the attempt on the king's life? Someone saved him!
Dispatched by the champion of the king.
What is it?
Thank you.
Help us. We can't resist much longer. Soon we'll be forced to answer their call. Our masters were the ancient rulers of Hyrok, at rest these many years. Now, Bloodthorn cultists have disturbed the burial mounds and stolen the ruling regalia from the tombs of our kings. We can't stop them. The Bloodthorn drain our wills. If you recover the regalia they stole and return it to the crypts, it will restore our leaders. They are strong spirits, and our joined wills can resist the cultists. I sense the regalia. It is still nearby. These Bloodthorn are nothing more than grave robbers. Take back the regalia they stole and return each item to its proper tomb. They hide the items in the groundskeeper's cottage, south of the burial mounds. To control our ancient kings, just as they try to control us. We were at peace, stranger, silent in watchful slumber. Then the screaming began, not just in our minds, but in our souls. No, not us. At least not at first. They were loud, insistent voices, crying in our minds, screaming, "Submit! Submit!" They broke our will and shattered our defenses. They want us to join them. They're servants of Moloch Baal. They seek to conquer Glenumbra. Please stop them. We won't be able to resist the Bloodthorn much longer.
Thank you.
has her ladyship gotten to?
Good day to you. Have you come at the summons of her ladyship? Lady Laurent, a Daggerfall noble who collects ancient artifacts. She's come to the tombs in search of lost treasures. I only hope she hasn't gotten into trouble again. Well, supper is nearly ready. It's not like her ladyship to be late for dinner. Especially when she asked me to open a bottle of her finest wine. Do you suppose something unpleasant might have befallen her in the tomb?
You've come to the tomb for treasure, of course. Everyone does. In life, I was the royal seneschal of King Anton of Daggerfall. I died in this tomb along with my king. His Majesty's bones have turned to dust, but I remain. Perhaps we can help each other. One favor for another. A noble with delusions of treasure hunting entered the tomb earlier. I can help you find the vault she seeks. In return, you shall help me. Let's make sure you actually have the skills I require before we discuss that. I want to see how you deal with the traps my former liege put in place. Go, speak to the lady. We shall talk more later.
Another adventurer. Of course you know who I am. I'm famous, as you know. When it comes to ancient artifacts, no one in Glenumbra has more expertise than I do. Ah, excellent. My other assistant has been... well, I suppose the technical term is consumed. I told her not to get so close to that giant lizard. Anyway, I could use your help. I'm going to recover the legendary jeweled crown of Anton. Well, as soon as we can get into the locked vault. I understand the place is filthy with traps and undead creatures. You see where I'm going with this, don't you? Ah, you do understand. Four keys open the vault. The keys of flames, blades, strife, and crowns. Three of the keys are hidden in this tomb. I have the fourth key. It's an heirloom. Been in my family for generations. Take it, and get the other keys.
King must use tactics and strategy, never risking his kingdom with reckless actions. A king must be neither too close nor too distant from those who serve his kingdom. A king must tend to each of the bright flames of his kingdom equally. With blade, a king defeats his enemies. In flames, a kingdom is forged. You have passed the trial of kings. The vault shall open. Approach the vault. I will speak to you there. I helped you get this far, so return the favor and free me from this prison. I can't enter the vault. So listen well. There are two crowns inside, but you may take only one. One is King Anton's jeweled crown. The other bears the curse that binds me here. I want you to take the cursed crown. No, your soul is already trapped elsewhere. But if anyone else touches it, they will be bound here. They will take my place, and I will be free. Greed and cowardice have a price. She craves this tomb's treasures, but she wants you to take the risks. I would consider this justice.
Thank you.
You made it. Well done. Did you get the crown? That's it. The jeweled crown of Anton. Ah, you are quite... Sibbons, could you come and put this lovely crown away, please?
Of course, my lady.
I'm free! Now what? I only know how to be a servant. How pathetic.
Stibbons, are you all right?
Of course, my lady. Let me just put this away for you. There we are, my lady. Safe and sound. If you'll excuse me, my lady, I think this stew could use more fish.
This crown is quite a marvel. But why is Stibbons acting so strangely? No doubt it's all this open air. He's not cut out for adventuring. I'm sure that's it. Thank you.